The first got you hit with the hardcore. These niggas be playing like toys of us.